Hello everybody. Today we are going to be talking about shy yet fascinating sloth bear. Before we get to the video, for all of you who do not know me, I'm Swanand and this is Naturalist Diaries. Alright, so if you have been to an Indian safari before, you might know that sloth bears are not so commonly seen as maybe some of the other animals in the forest. Thanks to their nocturnal and shy behavior. Their comical looks, shaggy fur, and their clumsy locomotion have always had my curiosity. This is indeed one of the most unique creatures on the planet. No wonder why it has inspired and helped in creating perhaps one of the most famous and beloved animal cartoon characters of all time, the Pallu himself. While the sloth bears are not as massive as they were portrayed in the Jungle Book movie, they are certainly not as small as the sun bears found in northeastern part of India. Compared to the other bears of India, the sloth bear is the most common out of all. So, now that is out of the way, let me take you to one of my favorite forests in India. Satpura Tiger Reserve. Named after the legendary mountain range of central India, it spans over 7,000 square kilometers. This chain of mountains houses most of the national parks and wildlife sanctuaries of southern and central Madhya Pradesh. Satpura Tiger Reserve is a heady mixture of undulating rocky terrain and mixed forested areas, which naturally makes it rich in food resources for many animals. Having a maximum of rooting trees, everything from bees to bears thrive. What's more, the vibrant forests and the beautiful meadows make up for a perfect background for sloth bear images. These bears earn their name because of their claws, which resemble to those of the American tree sloth. The long and sharp claws not only help them climb the tall trees, but also to get the termites underground. They mainly feed on the termite larvae, and that is exactly why many times you would find the bears just demolishing the termite mounds. At a time, a sloth bear eats about 5,000 to 10,000 termites, which is later complemented by a juicy fruit diet in the summer season. This mainly includes the fruits of indigenous flora like the Indian jujube or jujube, Indian ebony, chironji, and of course, the infamous flowers of the mahua tree. Sloth bears are excellent climbers, and rightly so. They own their skills at climbing at a very young age. Speaking of young sloth bears, in our next video, we will be looking into the lives of adorable cubs and all of their shenanigans. So make sure you subscribe to the channel and click that notification bell so that you don't miss out on those.
If you wish to learn more about wildlife and nature, feel free to visit our blog, link in the description below.